Quick short while we're out and about, how to use circular knitting needles. So cast on your stitches and then split your project in half, your stitches in half, and then pull the plastic so these stitches end up on the other knitting needle, and then all you do is you're ready to go and you're working in a circle.